on the day of Gudi Parva. It was the day of Gudi Parva. Gattu and Jinky were decorating their house. Papa and Gattu were offering a tune of mango leaves on the doorway. Chinky was making rangoli and Mummy was preparing Gudi along with Grandma.
Hey, if your work is done, come here soon and join us here to make the Gudi.
Soon after completing their work, Papa and Gattu Chinky came to Mummy and Grandma. Then they raised the Gudi. Mummy started worshipping the Gudi and everyone stood in front of Gudi with folded hands.
So, I wish everyone a very happy new year.
I wish a very happy new year to you too.
Gattu Chinky were shocked to hear this.
Why are you wishing a happy new year? Our new year starts on 1st January, isn't it?
Yes, we wish happy new year on 1st January. Then, why are you wishing today?
Here it comes again, they and their questions. Before they ask any more questions, I better go to the kitchen and start cooking.
Saying this, their mother went inside.
Grandma, we had asked something. Please answer our question.
Hearing this, grandmother said with a smile.
I knew that you guys will definitely ask this question and I will surely answer all of your questions. But before that, shall we sit down?
Then what? Gattu Chinky restlessly sat down with their grandma.
Tell us, Grandma, why did you wish Happy New Year today? Our New Year starts on 1st January, right?
Hearing this, Grandma said,
You are absolutely right, my child. The New Year begins on 1st January, but that is the English New Year. Our Indian New Year begins today.
Gattu and Chinky were more shocked to hear this.
Whatever you say, we didn't understand anything. We have 2 years in 1 year.
Hearing this, Grandma started smiling.
Son, listen carefully. The new year we celebrate on 1st of January is the gift of the Britishers. Their calendar is different from ours. They came to our country and gradually we started following their calendar. But before they came, our country had its own calendar that we followed.
That means our own Indian calendar? Then the months of our Indian calendar will also be different.
Yes, you got it right. Our months are very different from January, February.
What are those months?
Chaitra, Vaishakh, Jyeshtha, Ashadh, Shravan, Bhadrapad, Ashwin, Kartik, Margashirsh, Paush, Magh and Falgun. These are the names of our 12 months. Now tell me, this is our new year. Then, which month is it?
Chaitra month.
Absolutely right. On the Shukla Pratipada of Chaitra month, Gudi Parva festival is celebrated and the Hindu New Year starts. It is believed that on this day, Brahmaji created the universe and settled the world in time. So, that is why on the day of Gudi Parva, the new year begins.
We understood that today is the beginning of Hindu New Year. But what is the significance of the Gudi?
It is believed that on this day itself, Lord Shri Ram won the battle with Bali. And in the joy of getting rid of the tyranny of Bali, people placed Gudi in their courtyards. Gudi is a symbol of victory. So, we can call it a flag or a flag of victory also.
Then, what is the importance of neem and mango leaves in Gudi?
Hearing this, Grandma smiled and said,
Son, All our festivals are not only related to the scriptures, but also to the nature. It is the spring season now, and in the spring season, the trees and the plants start getting new leaves. We see greenery everywhere. The atmosphere becomes happy. That is why, by putting mango and neem leaves in the gudhi and in the toran, we try to make the environment of the home happy.
Absolutely right, Grandma. The atmosphere of our house has also become very happy and pleasant.
Exactly, son. Festivals are not just for following the rituals, but for celebrating happiness by taking a few moments out of our busy lives. During all these festivals, we all gather, we share and talk with each other. We all like eating sweets together and we enjoy.
Talking about sweets, Mom, what is the sweet dish today?
Their mother came from behind and said,
"Today I have prepared special Puran Poli and Shrikhand."
Hearing this, Gattu and Chinky were very happy.
Yay! Shrikhand and Puran Poli is our favorite!
The food is ready. Then come fast along with your grandmother.
Saying this, their mother left. Taking grandma along with them, Gattu Chinky rushed towards the dining table in joy.